this is normally done on guitar, so it might not be that epic, but I'm going to play it anyway. Hopefully you recognize it.
Cheers.